Sup guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ronnie BM Paradise and happy new year to each and everyone, and hope this is going to be a good year unlike corona. Yeah, so today we are going to I'm going to give you a tour of my room and my editing setup, and I think that's it. So let's get into it. So guys, this is my crib, my studio, my room, my everything. So I spend almost 50% of my life and my time in my room, either gaming, editing or sleeping. I rarely get out, even like I eat on this table, so I don't recommend it. Even my parents don't recommend it, but yeah, I do that. So each and every main thing that I own as a name. So this is Audrey. This is Annabelle and this is Rhea. Rhea doesn't have a place to stay. Like, it's either on the bed or on the drums, because I don't have a permanent space for her right now. I'm planning to hang it here or there. I haven't decided yet, but in the future, I will let you guys know where I hang it. So, this is the mess. This is the gear, like all the gear that I have. So, when people walk in, they won't notice that there's a mess at that corner. And it's so practical because it doesn't get in my way. And the Audio Technica, we are recording on this because the GoPro in mic sucks. And coming to Annabelle, this is the Armory Studio VS kit from Apex with the Zildjian A-Series symbol. And coming to Audrey, the beast. So wait, I will read from my mobile bit because like I forget the specs. So we got the i9-9900K unlocked up to 5.2 gigahertz, the Gigabyte Z390 Aorus Master Wi-Fi motherboard, and the G-Skill Trident Z RGB 32GB RAM at 3200Hz, and the GTX 1660 Super Zorta Gaming GPU. So that's the main thing, and it's in the NCXT 710 case. We got a 1000W power supply and the Kraken cooler. And coming to the monitor, this is the BenQ 27-inch 2K monitor. It is also color calibrated. And for the studio monitors, we got the Prisonus Iris XT5 studio monitors. And for the audio interface, we got the Scarlett 2i2 from Focusrite. Hope I'm pronouncing it right. And for the keyboard, we got the Logitech G513 keyboard, carbon keyboard, and the Logitech G502 Hero mouse on the ROG GM50 Plus extended mouse pad. And we got the Audio Technica AT2020 mic. So this is the gear, like the editing gear that I use, and I place the cables here. I got two hooks there, so that's a mic cable, like I'm currently using that. So in a nutshell, this is my setup, and I have water bottles everywhere. There's one, there's two, there's three. And this is my cute bag. It's a pink, like coral shade. And that's my daily carry, and that's my gear bag. Okay, I will do a gear video soon, like how I shoot my videos and what's in my camera bag. So in a nutshell, this is my crib. And this is a quick video, but hope you guys like it, and I will add some b-roll, some photos at the end. And if you like this video, please subscribe, comment, hit the bell icon for future videos, get notified for future videos. Yes, I'm still getting the flow. Till then, bye bye.